Has anybody ever told you that you sound very similar to Geddy Lee?
Yeah, the last person ended up with a broken leg.
Really? Yeah. Do you hate that's, Geddy Lee's voice? Because it's actually very similar.
No, it's not at all. No.
Sort of nasal thing going.
No, well.
Well, I'm not criticizing.
Maybe
I
haven't been
like
exposed
it.
To enough good music, you know. Fortunately, we never had to listen to Rush.
You think Rush is crap music?
You don't like Rush? Come on.
Nah, it's fucking bollocks, isn't it?
It's for old people.
Okay, right. What isn't bollocks? What do you like nowadays?
A lot. A lot. At the Drive-In, Queens of the Stone Age, Peaches, Ladytron, Nick Cave, PJ.
He looks like Nick Cave.
Titan.
Do you like Titan? Really?
And aquí de México les gustó Titan?
How did you get your hands on some Titan music? Where?
Same record company. Same label. Oh. Yeah.
So. Yeah, because they're good.
One thing that's been also very successful has been your collaboration with DJs. Who wants to talk about that?
Collaboration with DJs? Huh?
Yeah, like Timo Mas, like that version of Special K.
Amazing version. We just find it really interesting to sort of let other people translate what we do through what they do. And they're usually sort of handpicked or chosen by the band anyway, just because we obviously like something they've done before. You know, they've done something that's turned us on. So we just, you know, drop them a few records and, you know, see what they can do with it. Sometimes it works out, sometimes it doesn't. But it's really good getting, you know, different versions of your own songs back from people.
I mean, speaking of collaborations, can you tell me a bit about the work you've been doing with David Bowie, no less? How did you guys hook up with him and what's the deal?
Yeah, well, that was a while ago. That was on the last album, that Yeah, I'm Nothing. He basically fell in love with that song so much, the title track, that he wanted to sing on it, and we couldn't really say no to that. And
was that a bit daunting for you guys, maybe? To
it was kind of surreal.
Huge rock star
was,
guy come up to you?
Yeah, very exciting. And it was an honor, you know.
Did you compare, like, pictures of Ziggy Stardust and yourself? And you didn't?
No. We just compared pictures of the people.
Did you hate that question? As much as he hates the jumper?
Spanish jumper, actually.
Well.
So was he your hero when you were growing up?
Not really.
Because when were you born?
1972.
The 70s were like the unisex era, no?
Yeah, but I didn't have a sex at that point, you know? I was kind of a bit too young for that. Yeah. I didn't have any pubic hair when.
Have you already?
Yeah, but probably not as much as you, judging by your eyebrows. You hairy bastard.
No, I'm not that hairy. He must be hairy. He's Swedish.
You must be here because you're Mexican.
Mexicans are not hairy.
A lot of sense.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense. The Swedish people are very hairy as well.
Well, it's colder there. You need a lot of hair. We don't need hair here. We take our clothes off. We're free. And
how happy. Long have you been in Mexico now? Like just today?
A few hours, yeah.
No, you don't want to see that, please.
A ver, cabrones.
Sorry.
Are you planning to enjoy some of our city after the concert? Go out, you know, check it out? Because it's like a
you
huge, sinful, terrible city. Yeah. Will you go out and check it out?
I'm sure we will. You know, the temptation would be too much to resist. Really.
Right. All of us hairy bastards running around in the street with stupid
it's
jumpers.
It's a horrible place, but you got to see it.
With horrible people and crime and shit.
There's no worse place than this. This is the asshole of the world.
Exactly.
You're not Stoke-on-Trent. This is the butthole of the world.
You have arrived.
I don't know. Birmingham, I think, is kind of the asshole of the world.
It's probably 10 times bigger. But check it out. They're both assholes.
It's a bigger asshole.
Okay. So what do you think is
West for the bigger asshole?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Which version do you like better? The one with Placebo or the one with Timo Mas?
Oh, they're completely different. You can't really compare. You know, it's a completely different style of music. It's like, I don't know. It's like saying what you like more, kind of like the sky or the sun. You know.
O sea, tu pregunta fue una pendejada y no te la voy a contestar.
Qué pinche güey tan culero y tan